Okay, so I'm back. And I had to go grab some here. I'm not a fan of that real big, puffy, braiding hair. So I decided to grab another brand. So we'll see how this goes. Not as puffy. It's a one. This is the brand. And what I'm going to do, I did a video on my eyebrows using this new eye gel. I'm not sure if I'm loving it. So you want to take one of your scrunchies and just take it through so that it fits like the rubber band does through the hair. So it should look like this. You'll put on top of your hair. You wrap it around twice. Make sure you have your hair pins. I know I brought some down here. Try to have your hair pins ready. And I like to just twist it a little before I start to turn it. You want to take your hair pins and start securing it. Probably quickest top knot I've ever done. Move this back a little so y'all can see. But I'm also going to re-wet right here only because I think I might have tied it too tight. Wrong thing. Don't do that. Well, we're gonna use that anyway. That's that gotta be glued. That's that really makes your hair like stay. I won't really need that with this, but and since my husband ain't around to cut my hair, we gonna make it look like it was cut, right? And that's my little cute top knot just for today. So let me know what you think. It's a quick hairstyle. Normally my sides will be shaved, but I'm keeping my hair long because I'm getting ready to do my hair tomorrow, but I do have to run out today. So I'm going to put some lip gloss on and then I'll show you guys the final.